What's up, Haggard?
Hey, Tyth.
What's he up to?
Apparently there's a bad whatchamacall, Battlegrounds Battle Royale-ish game called Last Man Standing on Steam. And I am checking. Okay, it's got spaceships and mining lasers and stuff, and but everything else it advertises itself as is very ARMA Battlegroundsy. From what I could tell. So I guess they just stuck some sci-fi in there too, because I guess Ark is popular, right? I don't
Yeah,
have any
I don't
guns or
have.
anything. I'm just like looking around. Seems to run okay. Can't get an FPS counter though. I should probably maybe I should. Oh, wow, my field of view is so low. Should probably turn all the settings down. Yay, post-process and temporal anti-aliasing. That looks nice and smooth. And now I
Yeah,
have a
that
good
does.
FOV. Okay, I should probably like join a match or something. I have no idea if this is actually worth anything past just testing it out though. Sensitivity seems okay. I could probably turn a bit lower. Oh, someone killed me. Someone does have a gun. Yeah, this is very battlegroundsy. Okay, crouch. So it's got crouch and prone and jump. So, like Battlegrounds and unlike Arma, it's got jump. It's got multiple fire select. Though I really have to actually get a gun to figure that stuff out. And, oh, I've got an inventory bag. I have no idea how to actually use a bag. I got a bag that I have no idea how to use. There are vehicles, but they don't appear to be usable. Hey, I found pistol ammo. For all the pistols I don't have. Some guy's shooting at me. I'm dead. I wonder if I should join an actual match now. My arms have disappeared. So I think if a vehicle has a hood up, that means it's not usable. It's just decoration.
Possibly, or maybe it means needs repairs if they put that in the game.
Yeah, it could be something like that. Oh, hey, an armored vest. guy's shooting at me. I picked up some wooden shields. And now I'm dead. This game really seems like it could use a tutorial.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's, how do I quit? Oh, I can punch. I did not know that. How do I actually quit this thing? I guess power? Quit. Ah, there it is. Okay, let's do a solo. See if it'll actually cue me. You have been disconnected from the server. Okay, yeah. Let's try to connect to the server again. You have been disconnected. Okay, it put up like this big warning message. Like that the servers just didn't have enough.
Nice.
I guess just this weekend. Seems to be the same similar problems that Ubisoft is having. Oh, okay, it didn't kick me out of the server immediately. Of course, this means I will probably die within the first 2 minutes and then just spectate. Because I assume there's not respawning. If it's really
yeah, that happens to me a lot in those Battle Royale games.
People do seem to have taken to Battlegrounds, though. I mean, is it really as bad as, you know, like armor mods usually are? In terms of that stuff?
What was that?
Is it really as bad as armor mods usually are? In terms of that stuff?
Yeah, well, actually, yeah. It's a lot, some of them are laggy. I've only ever played PlayerUnknown's, but I've seen streams and yeah, they're all pretty bad. The Culling is actually the best looking one so far.
Aren't a lot of people complaining about the patches for that game or something? I don't know what they did. I should try the Culling then.
I don't know.
You guys seem to have an okay time teaming up in whatchamacallit in Battlegrounds though.
I've never teamed up with anybody, so.
Well, I mean, everyone's talking in voice, right? That's teaming, basically.
Yeah, you can mute it, but yeah.
I guess I just look through these old warehouses for guns. I don't know. Oh, the game hasn't actually begun. I see. It's allowing players to load in. This is kind of neat. You know, I gotta give them credit to a degree. I mean, making all these sandboxy games in the ARMA mold means they just sort of have to fill the places up with generic props of things like cars and buildings, empty buildings. And, you know, they just say, hey, look, it's post-apocalyptic, you're on, you know, Battle Island, whatever. Right? You have to put in a lot of detail or a lot of effort. Like this game, they just took generic buildings, generic cars, like, and this building, we caved in the roof, that's all we did. Made a few holes in the walls. And for the cars, we half buried them in the ground or on their side. And so that's post-apocalyptic, right? There you go. We basically made car hinge. Huh. Oh, lag. Performance is not great, but it's playable. I turned everything down. Some areas it gets choppy, some areas it runs smooth. I'd say that's like the story of pretty much all these games, isn't it? They're not made by big teams, so they don't know how to optimize anything. Let's see what happens if I run to a roof and run off. Well, I fell through a roof. I'm okay. I guess there's no damage in this pre-round thing. Teaming solo queue equals ban. Match starts in 10 seconds. I wonder how they find that out, though. I guess they just see you not shooting each other next to another person.
They probably can't figure it out.
They just
spread say it as a warning.
Okay, let's grab some ammo. What is the wooden shield in this game? Yeah, I got a gun. And it has, like, 40 bullets. Oh wow, the wooden shield is really sad. It's like the saddest baby version of a Rainbow Six shield. It's just a bundle of sticks bound by a little bit of metal and bolts. And it's tiny. It's like the size of a large book. Okay, it seems to be doing the same thing that Battlegrounds does in that there's a barrier that shrinks. So it's telling me the barrier will move soon. I gotta run. But I can't see it. I mean, it seems like the basic way to handle that sort of thing. How else do you do it? Like, just, you know, insta-kill people who aren't moving, but that still doesn't ensure that they constrict.
Well, not only that, it forces interactions between the players.
Yeah. Okay, I got a second gun. Get more of these dumb wooden shields. These guns use the same type of ammo, so, yeah. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Are we all supposed to go towards that red mining laser thing? I'm not clear on this. Or did these just form the limits of the world? They really should explain some of this stuff.
Yeah.
Woohoo, I found a spike trap.
Nice. Did you see that Battlefront 2 trailer?
Yep.
I am cautiously optimistic.
They also seem to be walking back to a degree season passes. Who knows if it holds. But, you know, if there's one where they can totally get away with just cosmeticing it up, they could probably do it with Battlefront, too. Okay, I guess I'll head for that town. There's got to be an overall map I can access. Ah, here we are. Okay, with the map, I can see where the supply drops are. That's good. I haven't seen any vehicles so far that actually work, that aren't just props. But at that town, maybe I can find something. Ooh, that circle's getting smaller. Someone blew up something in my general vicinity. Yeah, these cars are all toasted. There's some shooting going around here. Yeah, these guys are really lazy. They're just like copying, pasting ambulances. I probably should get out of this town. It's going to be out of the barrier soon. Can't find a single car that works. So should I head up into the hills or head down that road? Yeah, the cars are all busted up. So it seems to start with about 60 players or so. A chest I can't open. Wonder if they're going to turn that, if that's part of a pay-to-win, free-to-play sort of thing. Nope, time to head into those hills. Okay, so I guess the supply drops are near the... Oh god, that's not good. Barrier's moving on me. Don't know if I can even get to that supply drop. I think people are shooting at the supply drop itself. I hear gunfire. I don't seem to make a lot of noise just running around. Here's the player. Where's that? Looks like someone's getting the supply drop before me. Yeah, he got it. I won't shoot him if he doesn't shoot me. He seems to be ignoring me. Okay, let's just ignore him. Oh god, is he shooting at me? I'm stuck up in these stupid wooden shields. I will never use them. I feel bad for doing that. I just killed a man. Gun seems okay, though. Okay, time to head inward. So anyway, were you gonna play some Battlegrounds?
Oh no, I'm checking out this game called Math. If you ever played Chrome Hounds, it's pretty much that.
That sounds good. I'll check it out after this. Okay, the size of this area is going to get pretty small soon. It looks like the barrier, it shows you the new area and then the barrier gradually moves in. At, like, say, about a meter per second. That seems to work. Woohoo, I got an iron shield. It's still not huge, but I guess it's better. Lots of painkillers, too. Someone's shooting me. Almost died. Okay. Six. Looks like painkillers don't heal me. Huh. Great. Oh, actually they do heal. Okay. Keep my gun. Oh god, I better run. It's gonna move in. I'm never getting to that crate. I just gotta run. Once the barrier moves in, I can't stay here. This seems okay as a basic game. It doesn't feel great or anything. And I'm questioning whether the obnoxious pay-to-win elements rear their heads eventually, but I mean, it's like, it's not great, but it gets the basics right and you're free to try it out, so I guess it's okay for that. Oh god, I see a man over the hill. He's not coming towards me yet. I should probably just run. You guys, who's shooting at me? Ooh, okay, how did I survive that? Oh, I got a med kit. Oh, someone's shooting me. Okay, whew. Okay, it's gonna be moving in. I gotta run. But I gotta get up this hill. I don't know if I can get up this hill. I might die. It's not gonna be good. Basically, I gotta run south before I can actually go to the east and actually make it up the hill. And that means I'm running closer to the barrier, which is going to start moving real soon. And there are people up here shooting. That's not good. Hopefully I can avoid them. Huh, I see a couple... Oh, you can plant the metal shields. That's interesting. Oh, this isn't good. If I can't get up these rocks, I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die. I'm gonna die at the edge of a mountain getting crushed by a giant blue invisible barrier. Oh, I made it. No, I didn't make it. Oh, I think I made it. Now I just gotta worry about people shooting me up here. Oh, I'm dead. Well, I made it to the last 10 players alive. I guess that's worth something. Oh, so it was 90 players that started, huh? It's not bad. Okay, I should go check out Mav or Chromehound's clone. Yeah, this wasn't too bad. It's okay. Probably can try teaming sometime. Let's check out other stuff.